Oh, what's up, Royals of the World, and welcome back to, wait for it, another reaction video. And for this reaction is, so before I get down to it, make sure you hit the subscribe button and turn on the bell and turn on post notifications, and let's get to this video. Now, I'm gonna dive right into this reaction, and this reaction that I'm going to do is by the man, the myth, the legend, Luke Bryan Waves official music video. And I'm gonna get down to it right now.
Find everything you need to get moving at Sport Check.
It's like the sun went down just to frame your face. Like they played that song just to see you sway. Like that old surf shop had you in mind. With what you got on, making those tan lines. Just like the ocean knows we're laying on this beach tonight. It's like the sand's been waiting for you to come alive. Cause you were made for summer just like these stars. We're under, we're made for lighting this July sky up. Blanket down there for me and you tied up all night long. Over and over, crashing
in the beat
and pull me closer just by
it's a concrete sky. Is a country style reaction video. Okay.
Keep on coming in waves, keep coming in waves. Wish I could bottle up.
Don't screenshot that. Wait, you screenshot it? Damn it. It's gonna go on your screen. Don't it's gonna be on Twitter.
This night was meant to happen, and girl, I was made for you. Like you were made for summer, just like
now, great song.
We're under, we're
this is a good song.
This July sky up, lay it down there for me and you tied up all night long, over and over, crashing. Kiss by kiss, one after another. Don't let it go, baby. Let this summer just keep on coming in waves, keep coming in waves.
Yeah, I'm just watching Monday Night Raw. The second show. That's what I got on in the background. Don't screenshot that evil. Donnie's gonna go on Twitter, Instagram, and Snapchat. Damn it.
Keep on coming in waves, waves keep coming in waves.
Wow. Wow, guys, that was one of the best music videos that I have ever heard. And Luke Bryan, you done it again, man. You done it again, Luke. As you guys, this is your side story about how I came about to listen to Luke Bryan. Well, a story behind me listening to Luke Bryan's music is for a reason, and the reason why that I listen to his music, yeah, I know you don't always have to have a reason, but I do have a reason why I listen to his music all the time. It was my older brother that got me into Luke Bryan's music. It was my older brother, Robbie, who got me into listening to Luke Bryan. So that's how it came about with me listening to Luke Bryan through my older brother. My older brother, Robbie, got me into listening to Luke Bryan's music. And that led me to download all Luke Bryan's songs on my iPod, and I listen to him when I'm feeling down, when I'm feeling sad, if I'm feeling mad, angry, or somewhat depressed or something. I listen to his music, and his music and his style really resonates through my eyes, and it just makes me want to tear up listening to all those songs. It just makes me want to cry, because it's not the songs that make me cry. It's the way that my brother introduced me to Luke Bryan. And now I'm a fan of Luke Bryan. I am a fan of Luke Bryan. If you guys are fans of Luke Bryan, make sure you comment down below if you're a fan. If you are a fan of Luke Bryan, comment down below, if you are a fan of Luke Bryan. Comment down below. So now I have to end this video so I can edit this and save this video. So now I have to end this video so I can get this video edited. So I can edit this video and to upload it to in the morning. So what I'm doing is every time when I do my videos like this at night, so this is what I'm doing for my reaction videos. I'm gonna be filming my reactions at night for the next day. So what that means is that you will still be watching all my reactions but on another day. So if you're seeing this video right now, it will be up on the day after, so what I'm trying to say is every time when I do these type of videos, I'm gonna save all my reaction videos and my cover songs. I'm gonna save them for the next day. You guys can still be getting all these videos, but on the next morning. So by the time when I'm recording a video at night, you'll be seeing this video uploaded early in the morning. So that's how I'm gonna do my videos from now on. If you guys love that, make sure you comment down below. And that was my reaction to Luke Bryan Waves music video. So that was my reaction to Luke Bryan Waves music video reaction. And that's the story, guys. It was my older brother, Robbie, that got me into Luke Bryan's music. And that inspired me to download all Luke Bryan songs because of my older brother. Because of his influence that he gave me to download Luke Bryan's music. So now I have to go so I can edit this video and get it up for you by the morning, by 8 o'clock in the morning. I'm going to try my best to do that for all of you because I know you guys love these type of videos. You guys will still be seeing all these videos, but these videos will be saved for the next morning. And it's going to be that way from now on because during the day, I upload one video and I finish off the day with another video for the next morning. And that's how I'm going to do it from now on. If you guys love that, make sure you comment down below. And all my links will be down below in the description. So make sure you go and give me a follow on Instagram, Twitter, TikTok, and Snapchat. And I'm posting a lot of stories on Snapchat. So, and that link to my Snapchat will also be down below in the description. So make sure you click all my links down below. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Subscribe for more videos.